Former president of the Greenville County NAACP is now talking about this new Black Panther Party and its leader. On Saturday, the leader of the new Black Panthers Party led a march on the Newberry Courthouse with 200 people. Authorities in Newberry are investigating the death of a 30-year-old black man named Anthony Hill, who was shot to death and dragged behind a truck for more than 10 miles. Police say that was done by a white man. They say this has not yet been labeled a hate crime, though, and Paul Guy says statements by the leader of the new Black Panthers who are protesting this investigation is disturbing.
And so we will secure our own march with our own community. Brothers, you all are deputized. All of the Crips, the Bloods, the Vice Lords, we are one black family.
He has declared that the state of South Carolina is a breeding ground, or could be possible breeding ground, for three of the most notorious gangs in the United States.
Paul Guy has sent letters to black elected officials, the NAACP, and the Attorney General, asking them to stand against the National Black Panther Party.